If this place looks familiar, it should. This is where Biff Healy had traffic backed up when he had on his big 30-inch trout. And he hooked that 30-inch trout right here on that narrow side of the island. And he was using a bead head prince. And I put one on, and I'm going to go down and see if I can catch his big trout.